Alright, guys, I'm gonna try to do a swipe with the Floetrol stuff, with paints mixed with glue all. I think there's just glue all in water, and do a swipe. I think that would be pretty cool. Let's layer a cup. I think that's what I want to do. Okay, I just had a stack of them. Alright. Let's layer that cup. Shoot. A little bit of light. Very little bit. Green. This is a 9x12 canvas. Gold. I'm scared to put green next to gold. Gold sometimes eats green. Some berry. Some white. Some purple. Purple. Gold. Not doing gold and green again. Berry. Then the green. Shoot. Purple. Gold. White. Green. Some purple. Amethyst, actually. Oh. Seemingly. I'm so glad this year's almost over. It's not been a good one. the screen. Make more and recycle our cup. Because who doesn't like dishes? Oh, that one's hard to say with a straight face. Green. Save that to pour into. I don't know how this wipe's gonna work. We'll try to do something cool with it. Finish off, well, I wasn't gonna finish off my gold, was I? Alright. Let's dump some paint into the gold. I don't think it's gonna act the same in Floetrol as it does glue all. Never know, it might surprise me. I like this. That was close. Alright, it's torching time. Oh my goodness. bubbles. That white makes everything look grainy. Do something with that big stripe in the middle. It looks like paint flipping, y'all. That better. Still a lot of paint. Put a swipe in here. Put that in the way. Might as well do it while there's lots of paint. That way, if I don't like it, I can always get rid of it. Oh, what a disaster. What a disaster. I hate that I did that. Swipe that. That looks better. Think, guys. Next time you see it, it'll be a close-up. Here's the wet results of this one. With the swipe in the corner. I think this one is very cool. It's all deco arts and a swipe in a corner. Have a great day and hope you have a better new year.